listening to me. Do you know that that I can die for you?
What?
I am telling you, I love you so much that there is nothing in this world that will. In fact, instead of you to die, I would prefer to die.
Are you sure you can die for me?
I can die for you.
I'm yelling us, but so proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
Dabere, you're still here. You've not gone to your room. Why?
I want to stay here.
Are you sure you're comfortable there?
Yes.
I mean, don't want to go and sleep in your room. And why are you just lie on the chair instead of going inside your room?
Huh? I just place the pillow well and lie on.
So you're okay there?
That's my girl. Yeah, I'm here with my husband.
Where is the money?
How did you know? Where's the
gate? I said, where is the money?
The money? Which money? No, which money are you talking about?
Where's the money? For the last time, where is the money?
Now, I will not say, yes, I'm a rich man, but the problem is this, that I did a contract.
Yeah, yes.
I invested all my money, everything I have in that contract. So I would advise, I will cooperate. Mm-hmm. You people should come next week.
Yeah.
When you come next week, definitely they must have paid me for the contract.
You're a big liar.
Yeah?
You're a big liar.
I'm not lying.
You don't want to bring the money, we will violate this your wife you claim to love. And after that, we'll still kill her right in front of you.
Let's go.
And you will still bring out the money.
I don't have money.
Uncle Alaba, please don't kill my money. I know what the money is.
Little rat, will you shut up your mouth? What do you know?
I know what the
money is. Oh, what the killer? Where are you? I'm going to call you once.
Are you for real? Where is the money? Search everywhere. Where is the money?
In the drawer.
Inside the drawer. I think we're here for child's play. Where is it?
In the pillow. You open it. You see
it. Is it? Can I come and help you?
No.
So this man has this kind of money.
Huh? Pack everything.
One evening if any dime there. Pack it all. Let's go. Pack everything. Man,
I'm taking all of them.
Hey, come! Killing you, I will tore you into pieces and burn you to ashes.
Please don't, I will not do anything to her.
No, can I have your number?
Yes, tell my mom to call.
Don't have your number for me, be fast!
7-7-8-0-6-6-5-6-6-8-5-7-2.
I'm with your number, okay? I'll be calling you to check up on you. Anytime your father touches you, we'll come and kill him so he won't touch you, okay?
That reminds me. He asked me of some money, right? You're a good girl. Mm. So, you manage. This. Take this money. Enjoy it. Only you. In fact, you and your mom. Okay? Yeah? Your dad should not include them because she's not a good person.
Did you hear me?
Yes, Uncle.
Good girl.
Now, hold yourself. Hold yourself. Kiss your bread. Kiss your bread. Kiss my bread. I said kiss your bread. Smoke and kiss your bread. Come on, kiss your bread.
So you have this kind of money in this house? And I asked you just for 10,000 naira and you refused? You're such a wicked man! Some minutes ago you confessed how you loved me, how you can die for me. But it just happens now! I've seen the kind of love you have for me. This was my daughter.
I thought they were me. I thought
they were. It's not for my daughter, Dabe. I would have been a dead woman now.
Dabe. We are going down, Robert. I don't want to.